both the feel and the smell of summertime. Yeah, the smell, we're talking about that fresh smell you get after the first rain on a hot day. That's putting it back into the mix. Here's what you can expect for today. Monday, start of the work week, a slight chance for some showers and storms. Tuesday, mainly I-10 and northward. That is actually the best day for some showers and storms Tuesday, as the brunt of it all stays well to our north. So what you can expect here for today, temperatures, a warm afternoon, above normal, a pattern that is going to establish throughout the rest of the work week, keeping us unsettled here Tuesday, with more coming in Wednesday. As a matter of fact, Wednesday could be the day where we're seeing along that 95 corridor. For today, it's the inland areas that'll ride the sea breeze front, Highway 70, I-75 all the way to 301, US 1-301 in southeast Georgia. I-95 looks like we'll stay mainly dry until we get to Wednesday, and that's where the weaker sea breeze pattern allows those showers and storms to form closer to the 95 corridor. Thursday, the driest day, but the unsettled pattern continues as we look ahead to the upcoming work week. I think more notably is the fact that the heat, summertime heat, is on. Your weather authority forecast always a click away. News for Jax, a shout